points here, so you're actually using it for wind plus the heat we'll generate up here. And we go up into the top up here, and in the top there we have impulse spinning around. We'll eventually be able to spin the water off here. We'll have a cap on it that'll sit on here that'll go with the wind. So it brings the air out through it that way there. Down here, these little round things here are actually pressure relief valves that allow us to take decompress the roof so that it doesn't blow off during a cyclone.